To me, seasonality is very important. When I grew up, we never used to get peas or cabbages or cauliflower in summers. We never used to get corn beyond monsoons. Monsoon was the only time we could enjoy corn. And somewhere my mother always used to insist on eating whatever is available in the season and also maintaining a healthy, nutritious diet from whatever is available. Of course, we didn't get everything all through the year, but I think somewhere I've realized that there was a reason why my mother used to insist on eating only whatever is available in the season. I feel nature has created certain things to be available at a certain time of the year because the outside conditions are demanding such a thing. For example, summer season, you feel very thirsty, and which is why you get juicy fruits like white jamuns, lychees, oranges, watermelons. They are bound to quench our thirst, and we feel thirsty, and therefore we can eat them and feel happy. At the same time, we get the nourishment. The winter greens like palak, methi, coriander, spring onions are always more fresh in winter. So I guess it's nice to follow the seasonality,